So, you know, as we stand here today, I think there is a better answer, which is, you know, Hamas must take the hostage deal. You get the pause in the fighting. You build a ceasefire out of that. But I think actually just to simply announce today we're going to change our whole approach to arms exports rather than go through our careful process, it would strengthen Hamas. It would make a hostage deal less likely. I don't think it would be the right approach. So